Good evening, everybody, and thank you for coming, and a special welcome to everybody that's joining us live online. If you haven't already done so, before you turn off your mobile phone, tell everybody where you are, tell them to log on and to hear your rapturous applause. Big thank you to FiveStream for streaming this event. They've been with us ever since we started these concerts and they're wonderful. Thanks, FiveStream. Before I introduce Stuart Greenbaum, our composer mentor, I do have some other thank yous to make to Creative Victoria, the Besen Family Foundation, 3MBS Fine Music Melbourne, where we spent the last 2 days in the Lady Marigold Southey Performance Studio recording these works. Before we go any further, I'm just going to let you know that we are going to be awarding 2 residencies at All That We Are, and a big thank you to All That We Are in Tasmania, which is an artist retreat. We decided not to announce them tonight because we'd really like tonight to be just about the success of these composers and the amazing music that they've created. If you'd like to know, you can sign up to our e-news or our social media and we'll make that announcement in the coming week. But we just think all of these composers have shown an outstanding contribution to the string quartet repertoire. We've loved working with all of them. And before I go any further, I'll introduce Stuart Greenbaum.
So welcome everyone, ladies and gentlemen, to this really wonderful concert of 6 new works, brand new works for string quartet, written by emerging composers from around the country. Sydney, Western Australia, Melbourne, and it's going to be great to hear these. We've been working on these pieces this week, and also the composers have been across to MBS with the quartet to record them after our initial workshops, and then here tonight the concert. So it's not just the concert tonight, it really is actually a whole weekend workshop program, and it's a fantastic program. I think this is at least the 4th year that this has been running, and I've been involved in most of those, and I love just hearing the pieces and meeting the composers. That's a lot of fun. But for the composers, it's a really special opportunity because they not only get to hear their piece, they actually get really in-depth time with a professional string quartet, and a professional string quartet who have not been playing together for 20 years as the Flinders Quartet, but also in terms of their dedication and commitment to Australian music across this period of time. So on behalf of us as the composers, we're really grateful to Flinders for having this program. It's really part of our national culture and it's a wonderful thing. The composers, for their own part in the workshops, they don't only hear their new work for the first time, they also get to try things out, put things up and down the octave, change arco to pizzicato, make sections a little longer or abbreviate something. Lots of little things that they do to bring the conception of their piece to life. And it's and the quartet are really wonderful, not only with their expertise, but also with their goodwill and patience in that process, because it's quite a demanding thing. Sometimes we have this misconception that new work is written by the artist in their lonely tower and then it is just performed and that's all that happens. But there's actually a lot of complexity that goes into refining and making new work sing as wonderfully as it can. So we hope you really enjoy tonight's concert. We've loved being part of it. We think it's fantastic. And the first of the six composers, all six are going to come up and briefly introduce themselves and their piece. But our first piece is Oliver Beard. Please make him very welcome to the microphone.
Hi, everyone. As you said, my name's Oliver. I just want to say a quick thank you to Stu and to the quartet for this week. It's been really awesome. It's been a great experience, a great opportunity. My piece is called On the Edge of Everything. It's sort of it's about the point in your life where you can feel yourself progressing into a sort of a new area and a new time and sort of new experiences. So thank you.
Thank you.
Toby.
My name's Timothy Franklin. I've written the next piece. It's entitled The View From My Window, Raining. And I'm terribly sorry. So it's about a feeling that I had in Taralia. Actually, it's a lovely little ex-logging town in Tasmania, in the highlands. Sitting at a window, which the window itself was absolutely freezing, and the rain was just starting outside, and there's a little bit of snow on the way in. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Natalie. I'm a Sydney-based composer. First of all, just a really, really big thank you to the Flinders and to Stuart. This week has been such an amazing experience as a composer. We've learnt so much. I'm sure I speak on behalf of everyone, all the composers involved. You've had such an amazing approach to the program, and it's really, really, it's unparalleled, so thank you. There's plenty about me in the program notes, so I'll just say a little bit about my piece. My music is often emotionally charged, and this piece was written as a reaction to the end of an era of mine, which was my master's. It was 2 years, it was a roller coaster, it was fantastic, and closing the door on it was really quite, it left me quite nostalgic. So I hope you enjoy this piece and the rest of your night. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Hi everyone, my name's Simon and my piece is called Skyline. So this piece sort of came about as reflecting on the balance between, I guess, modern life and the natural world and those sort of things. So the piece opens with this pulsing in the cello, this really regular kind of rigid structure, and the strings above that do these echoes and overlaps, which are sort of supposed to be referential of a delay pedal and these kind of more electronic ideas. And as we move into the middle of the work, the structures become a bit more organic and free and open, and as the piece comes to a close, all the ideas kind of collide together. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I'm Chloe Sinclair. My piece, Rivers of Ice, was inspired by the unique and haunting sounds of glaciers, and as they slowly move, the ice creaks and groans and eventually flows into moving water systems around the globe. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Stuart and the Flinders Quartet. I've had such a great week working with all of you. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. you for the awesome week of development of these pieces. My name's Joseph, and my piece is called The String Quartet Project. And it's the first and only string quartet I'm ever going to write. But the catch is I'm going to add a new movement to it over time and allow the ensembles that I work with to influence the composition. So here it is.
Thank you.
Thank you everybody for coming this evening. Just before we say goodnight, can I just ask all the composers back on stage so we can give you all one really big round of applause. So much for coming. I was thinking today that these composers are so very special, and I'm just really glad that this music gets to be heard and not just assessed by an examiner or written and then put in a drawer somewhere. Music is one of those rare art forms where if nobody plays it, does it really exist? So thank you for you listening and helping all of this music come to life, and see you next year. Thank you very much for coming. See you, everybody.
Are you going to broadcast on 3DS?
online, but this is streamed online and it will be available on our website and Facebook page for a little while into the future. The recordings that we did over the last 2 days will be heard on 3MBS and hopefully throughout the MBS network, so hopefully nationally. So hopefully this is the beginning of these composers and what you get to hear.
Before we go backstage.